Hello everyone and welcome back to Doom Eternal. In between episodes I unlocked that suit and one Praetor token and yeah, that's about it. Let's continue, shall we?
This is the Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic safe zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center, and then proceeded to fight his way through the mortally challenged and onto the deck of the BFG 10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
And that's a red portal. Interesting. That's not bad. With the death of our priest, the blood ritual has been broken. The Khan Maker, desperate for a way to consume Earth, is attempting to resurrect the Icon of Sin under her command. Only the Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop the Icon. To retrieve it, you must journey back into your past to the city of TARAS, NABAD, where your legend began. Story time! Maybe.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
That's a lot of icons down there. I can't open the legend, so I can't actually figure out what that is. There's a few things. There's the three remaining cells. Right. What else do I unlock? Oh well. Acquire 6 codex entries. So it's gonna happen anyway. Use the Ives bomb to freeze 10 demons. I need to remember that. And perform 3 different glory kills on pain elementals. TARAS, NABAD. The city of TARAS, NABAD was the crown jewel of Argent and Ur. For centuries, it served as the spiritual heart of Argent society, home to both the royal family and the center of political power. No expense was spared in the building of the city, with bold colonnade architecture and towering monuments to gods and kings resplendent on every avenue. Ruler Argenta flocked to TARAS, NABAD on pilgrimage to the Maker temples. The city was ground zero of a massive demonic invasion attempt, and although the invasion was thwarted, the attack changed Argenta society forever. Yeah, I can imagine. Oh, almost missed it. Sentinel battery acquired. Oh, hey there. Well, that happened. I tried. I failed. The usual. Thank you. Te memoramos. No, that was a bit gross. Oh. Okay. Well, that's one.
The great city of TARAS, NABAD. Site of the first recorded demon attack in our region. According to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the slaves.
Yeah, since I was right. I need to find where the album is stored now. Okay. Right, so more secrets and stuff. To go up, I guess. That's closed. Oh, there it is. Thank you, man, for being actually easy to read and stuff. Why didn't it shoot? Oh, hi there. Another sentinel token. And wasn't there something else? Oh, I guess not. Just going down, I guess. Healing! Yeah, sorry for checking the map like all the time. It's kind of what I do. Somewhere. Okay. That should help. Like you. I'm trying not to kill you here. That's one. not what I selected. Okay, that helps. Hey, weapon point acquired. Also that. And a bunch of other stuff. Interesting. But for now, I almost lost that one because of a little guy. Mastery tokens. Mastery tokens allow you to bypass active weapon mastery challenges and instantly activate weapon masteries. Ah, makes sense. Pain elemental. Oh, I guess that was an art pile or something. Which one's the pain elemental thing? Oh, shit, I forgot. What's those? That's gonna make them really annoying. Oh, great. Rat suit. So he can hit me, but I can't. That's great. How would I get there from above? Not sure. I can get here. But that doesn't really help in any way. It also doesn't look like it's actually from above, it might be from down there. In which case, it's probably that. Maybe. One way or another. Oh.
Well,
that solves that mystery. Disappear. Okay, whatever. Either way, it's progress. And that basically clears things. Yeah. I should have noticed that. Okay, so from there I need to... Okay, so that opens that. That I'm not sure. Either way, from there I need to go... I was supposed to shoot that after all. And from there, just go. Got it. That is a secret of some kind. Not entirely sure how to get it, but hey, Lord! Victory of the Sentinels, part 10. I guess there was going to be 4 more of them. With the coming of the Slayer, the Night Sentinels took the campaign deeper into the heartland of the demons than ever before. Mighty Atlans were brought forth, tearing paths through the hordes of hell alongside the Slayer and his army. The High Priests, under the guidance of the Mother God, had help. Okay, the High Priest, under the guidance of the Mother God, had found means to gain entry into the innermost regions of the demon world, and with the Deac's presence, new gates could be opened. Our war machines were unstoppable. wrought with maker technology, enhanced with by the very essence our enemies hold in estos, as our enemies drove deeper and deeper, as our armies drove deeper and deeper into the cold, drenched territory of the demons, countless victories were assured with the power of the Slayer, for with the Alpha Interfector, at the force of our back, we brought certain doom to our foes. And though our hearts were pure and our purpose righteous, unbeknownst to the fighters of Argenta, in our wake and under the veil of secrecy, the Mother God had set her priests to build vast factories upon the hidden land that she might gather the essence for further development. How this deception began, we would not know, for our focus remained on the hordes of the underworld. Why then would we stoop so low as to consider our Mother God of betraying our covenant? The Khan Maker did not seem at ease with the unforeseen rise of our Slayer, and the Seraphim who had bearded the Destroyer in secret soon vanished from Ordak, perhaps exiled for his heresy. Our legions rose unfeathered under the unquenchable rage of the Doomslayer, and his design led the Khan Maker to find profit in his endorsement. It soon became known that the Slayer was the Maker's God Machine, a holy relic reborn, sent to bring the Maker's word to the wicked and to smite those who would seek to harm all who followed the path of Ordak. With the Slayer unwittingly cleaving a path for the Mother God, the Mother God siphoned the essence, processing it beyond our knowledge into the fuel that would come to be known as Argent Energy. The Slayer cared not for polity. He took no interest in the workings of our people, but set his task only on his desire, the destruction of the demons and their world. He no longer spoke for reasons unknown, though it was understood that he still possessed the ability, offering only guttural hefts of anger as he inflicted pain upon his enemies. For years he marched with the Night Sentinels through the fires of the Demonlands, and every return to our homeworld found much change in Argent Dunur. Should any blame be appointed to the Sentinels, it is this: in our fervor we were negligent of our people, and did not see the rising tide of evil our crusade empowered. We knew only the enemy lay before us, and the wealth of Argenta at our backs, and did not pause to seek the cost and method of this progress. Yeah, sounds about right. Okay, so what can be broken and pushed? And it. Get that? Not doing anything. To find a second button. Doesn't seem like there's access from the other side. It would be kind of a pain to check now. I might just come back later. I've heard that phrase before,
and now,
from Samuel.
They will fear you.
I mean, that would explain why he knows so much about this. Well, I need answers now. Also, I'm pretty sure that did not open over there. Oh, wait. Well, that was a lot easier than I thought. Hey, Cyberman Q, stop. Okay, what else do we have? A lot. So first, let's try not to fall down. For now. There is something... down there. Wait, am I supposed to... Oh, it's just... Okay, well, that's a one-up. That's more lore. The Divinity Machine. I got that entry. With the infinite conscious matrix of the all-same Maker God Mind, there exists every potentiality, every predictive variable of possible future timeline, each one known to the Maker Collective with omniscient, inextricable clarity. The God Mind surveys these timelines, watching them form and expand exponentially, like fractal patterns in the fabric of existence. Among these infinite possibilities, only one constant appears amongst them, unchanged by the flowing data of endless variability, that of the prophesized destroyer, the one who would bring about the destruction of the makers. Really? That's gonna be annoying. Of course they went and saved him. Out of the fucking way. Out. Okay. Memoramos. This says I'm supposed to go in there. I guess I'm supposed to activate something. Yeah, I can sort of see it in there. Takes me down to that. There's the Slayer gate. Can't really get the key from that side, which means I have to go around. Oh great, more hazmat suit. I should do it. And I guess that just opens that? Yeah, okay. Or not. So I need to activate something else. That would be an interesting theory, huh, Freeman? If that other priest was actually Samuel. Okay, so looks like more combat. I'm playing with ammo right now. Thank you. kill them some more. I think I think I would build like that again. Ow, ow. Yes, that was the last of my lives. Wait, I don't, I didn't see a Bane Elemental. I can get this though. Let's go with that for now. Actually no, let's... max this guy. No, like it makes much of a difference. That vial really needs to fucking die. Well, yes, I just died. Actually, I might just save the VFG ammo. To remember more about ammo. You have got to be kidding me. How does it just shrug off? Okay, let's see. Codex. This guy. Blood Punch can destroy shield. Okay. So basically, not much I can do there. Yeah, missiles do tend to work a bit better. What ammo? Oh, that's definitely not what I need. That works. I'm gonna have to come back for the in elemental challenge sometime. I'm coming back later if it means I don't have to worry too much about it. Besides, if I come back later just for other challenges, I can just use the cheat codes anyway, so not exactly an issue. Happened after all of that. Well, I guess I should show up in doesn't really get the... No. Okay, that doesn't actually help me. Good. Thank you. There we go. Challenge complete. Much better. And just this time, because that was my last shotgun ammo. Okay, so going further up.